This is a Brooklyn-bound 2 express train. The next stop is...
Alright y'all, welcome to Kiefer Fur Reacts. This is where I watch a video for the first time, give you my raw visceral reaction, break down some bars, provide commentary, things that catch my ear. This week I told y'all we're doing something a little bit different, some basketball themed tracks, and this is one by Lil Wayne called Kobe Bryant. I didn't hear this. I don't know how this flew under my radar. I am a huge Lil Wayne fan. I hopped on listening to Wayne around Carter 2. Carter 2 is when he, like, really started going off to me. Being, you know, in the Northeast, I was like, oh, this dude can, you know, rhyme his ass off. And, him doing a track about Kobe, I know it's going to be crazy. If it's your first time here, please like, comment, share, subscribe, tell a friend. It costs you nothing to show support and help the channel grow. The more you interact with the content you like, the more I keep bringing it to you. Let's get into it. I'm excited for this.
I want to be the best. Simple as playing. That's why I play the game. But to be the best, you have to win. And that's what drives me.
He's the best player in the game. It's just that simple. There's nothing that Kobe Bryant can't do. He will defend your best player. He will shoot from the perimeter. He will get all in your mug. He will do whatever it takes. He is the most...
Yo, what's wild is like Kobe... was like so close to MJ, man. And MJ, in my, you know, humble opinion, is, you know, the greatest basketball player ever. And I'm saying that as a Knick fan, so like I almost vomited saying that, but like Kobe was that close. And when LeBron started coming around, for them to like have Bron eclipse what Kobe did, that don't sit right with me. But you know, it is what it is. Let's keep going.
Complete basketball player in the game today, bar none. He has an assassin's mentality. I said this when the trade went down, and I'll repeat it again. Who's starving more for an NBA World Championship more than Kobe Bryant? There is no one. This guy is highly motivated.
What separates Kobe from the pack?
More than Kobe Bryant.
There is no one.
Okay.
How we doing work? 2-4 on my shirt. He's the greatest on the court. I'm the greatest on the verse.
He's the greatest on the court. I'm the greatest on the verse. This track bangs, though. God damn. All right, let's go.
Going for the fourth ring like it was his first. Gotta get the gleam. Do it for Kareem.
Gotta get the green. Do it for Kareem. Yeah, do it for the other legends before you. I mean, that's right. Like, you gotta represent, right?
The green. Do it for Kareem. 2-4, so nice. My flow so mean. Catch me at the game, sitting next to Goldstein. Kobe Bryant, Nikes, purple gold streams. Kobe in the game, dunking on the whole team.
Kobe in the game, dunking on the whole team. Like, he did that countless times, dog.
Black Mamba, attack conquer, basketball beast, rap monster, crossover.
It's dope how like he's creating, like how Wayne is creating the parallels between him and Kobe. Like if you were to do like direct comparisons, like I guess at the time Jay-Z would have been the MJ and Wayne was like the Kobe, like, you know, the second, the 2.0, if you will, of you know, that type of greatness.
Good, a turnaround jumper, or just travel lane and dunk on dunkers. You know where it's going down, yo. This is the lake show, but don't drown, though. I call me King Bryant, I let the crown show.
Definitely, I'm just lost for words. I mean, he's amazing.
Pass me the damn ball, I don't need a pick at all.
Yo, that's straight up Kobe's mindset. Yo, I don't even need the pick, dude. I'ma get it done.
And don't worry about my shot, cause I'ma get that off. Yeah, I drops 40 on your double team. Then I drop 81 on another team. Yeah, you better guard me with caution. And watch I work them like an auction. No such thing as exhaustion. No time for resting, cause I don't take breaks. I just break records.
What? No time for exhaustion. I don't take breaks, I just break records. Come on, yo.
And I prefer the ball with 3 seconds. And I bet we go in it all in 3 seconds. You did, that is a guarantee. Apparently, and please tell your defense, don't ever bet a man with me. Double team, triple team. You didn't just single me, but I never let them get to me. Literally, step back and give them a three. Ain't no defending me.
One guy certainly envious of the way Bryant's played lately, LeBron James.
I've been quoted saying that he's.
They ain't right for that clip, yo. They ain't right for that.
He's definitely the best player in our league. To me, in my eyes, the best scorer in our league. And I don't know if it's not another guy in this league that can accomplish some of the things that he's doing right now.
Let me take a day off. Catch you at the top with the key and get a J, yo. Baseline, FaceTime. Tongue out like 2-3. Even 2-3 gotta love how to do me. Practice while you...
Even 2-3 gotta love how I do me. Like even those before me just loving how I'm doing this now.
Sleep, practice in my sleep, straight out of high school. The brackets ain't for me. I will be jumping over you like I got a mattress at my feet and all Phil Jackson things. You better be passing it to me. I put the
all Phil Jackson said is you better be passing it to me. Oh, dog.
Phil Jackson things, you better be passing it to me. I put the master in the beats. Attack it like a beast, and I am starving for victory. And that means I'ma eat. And when they ask you who's the best, then the answer should be me.
Who's the best player in the NBA?
Oh, still Kobe Bryant.
Really? Why?
Because you never know what you're going to get.
Call me Mr. Clutch, or Mr. Automatic. I can post them up, all them all go get the alley. I'm going for the ring, I'm going for the ring. I went to Beijing and came back with the bling. Who they want? They want Kobe. And what he want? He want the trophy.
Yo, that is all that drove that man. Like, yo, Wayne encapsulated that mindset, like, crazily throughout this whole joint, yo.
The victory and the glory. No Shaq, no Robert Horry. Not break them all, Kobe, break them all. Yeah, you better be where the liquor down. Yeah, just give him the ball and he take it all. Yeah, oh, he properly dishing it to the song. Yeah, I'll give it to D-Fish on the wing. Yeah, I'll just let little Ariza do his thing. Yeah, cause I'm great and so is my team. Yeah. Do it for magic, it's showtime, baby. I see nothing wrong with doing it full time, baby. I'm the best, yes, and he the best, yeah. Don't worry, LeBron, get him next year. Now what's defense to an assassin? Killer instinct, murder the basket.
What's defense to an assassin? Killer instinct, murder the basket. Dog, come on, man. Yo, Wayne is elite. Was elite, probably still is elite. I haven't listened to much Wayne lately, but that dude's pen was sick.
Let a basket, they steal the ball back, hold it for ransom. It's more than a game, this is a passion. Been the all-star, been the champion. Free throw line, you hear him chanting. MVP, MVP, Kobe Bryant, a.k.a.
Whoever he is, he can't guard me.
He can't guard me.
So, there you have it. The overwhelming answer was Kobe Bryant. Bryant.
All right, yo. That was dope. That was dope. I did not know Wayne did that, yo. Oh, man. I appreciated that for real. Let me know your favorite bars in the comment section below. R.I.P. Kobe. That joint hurt me. Yeah, a lot. Hurt me a lot, you know, just being girl dad and all that and basketball fan, like yeah, man. F's in the chat for Kobe. Or drop a trophy down there and put your favorite Kobe moments too. If there's something else you want to see on the channel, drop that in the comment section. You know what time it is. Gotta get out of here. Be safe, be cool, be chill. You matter. Stay safe. I'm out. Peace.